Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. Today we will talk about optical comparators. Let's get started. An optical comparator is one of the types of a comparator, which is made up of optical means. A light source and a reflecting surface are used as the optical means. An incident ray will hit the mirror, and gets reflected. This ray will be projected onto the scale. An incident ray, OA, is projected with an angle theta on the mirror. And it gets reflected with the same angle theta. The mirror can be tilted. Where the tilting of the mirror can be controlled by the measuring plunger. This movement will be projected on the graduated scale. So that, if the mirror tilts an angle alpha, then the movement in the reflected ray will be angle 2 alpha. This is about the optical comparators. Now let's discuss about the mechanical-optical comparators. The mechanical-optical comparators are same as the optical comparators, but the plunger in mechanical-optical comparator will be replaced with the pivoted levers. Check the schematic diagram of the mechanical-optical comparator shown. Let's see how it works. The lever acts as the plunger. The mirror is connected to the lever mechanism. The lever is held by the pivot point. The lengths L1 and L2 make the magnification. The L2 should be greater than the L1, so that the more magnification can be achieved. When the measuring tip is contacted the work piece, then the lever starts rotates about the pivot. The mirror will tilts accordingly about the pivot point. The reflected ray will be projected on the graduated scale and shown as the reading. This is how it works. Now let's see some of the advantages and disadvantages of optical comparators. Advantages of optical comparators. High accuracy will be achieved, since it is having very less moving parts. Parallax error will be avoided. Less weight compared to other comparators, due to fewer parts. Very suitable for precession measurements, due to high magnification can be achieved. Disadvantages of optical comparators. Need a separate electrical source. Optical means are expensive. Not suitable for continuous use due to the scale to be viewed through eyepiece. Suitable to use in dark room only. This is all about the optical comparators. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get notified.